Oh, welcome to my channel. I'm in King's Garden. I'm going to have a look at the swans and ducks that are here. I don't see any yet. Where are they? They must be hiding. Quite a lot of crows. I don't like the birds, even the seagulls. I don't trust them. Look at that, somebody's had a barbecue, burnt the grass. Let's go and see if you can see these wee swans and ducks. Camera's a bit shaking it. Right, I know, round here somewhere there's a swan with a nest. I'm going to go and see if I can see it. There's that swan. It's on its nest. Better be careful. Don't like to frighten it. Hope it didn't attack me. Hello, swan. You having wee babies? Couple of wee cygnets? These cute wee ducks. Just sitting on the grass. There's a big swan over there. Having babies. Pigeon right beside me. Where is he? Oh, pigeon. Want some bread? Let's go see some more ducks. The ducks are so cute. Quack, quack. Quack, quack. We'll see the seagulls. Right now there's a bit of bread. Talks about a bit of bread to yourself. Here comes the pigeons. This wee duck's all happy. Get a bit of bread. Duck, eat as much as you can before the seagulls get it. Oh, duck. Oh, they're all going to have a wee fight soon. You had your babies yet? Just across from the pond, I've got the English cricket ground. Not Lord's, but it's alright. Look at this wee duck here. Try to make its mind up if it wants to come and get some bread. Come on. Get some bread, duck. Nah, it's too scared. This wee duck's not scared of nothing. Wee baby cygnet. Quacking ducks here. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, leave a comment, hit the bell down below please. I've just seen this big swan here, clean its wee feathers. Hope he doesn't attack me. You be cool, big man, now. Don't attack me. Better keep away from him. Alright, swanny. Anyway, folks, I'm going to wrap this up now.